Keep it going.
Yeah.
Keep it going.
Pretty cool.
Well, there he goes.
Nobody in Sheridan has ever seen something like that.
All right. The return of the 1912 Harley. And there he goes again. He gave us the thumbs up, so apparently it's been running the whole time. No trouble. Go, Chris, go!
Well worth a dollar! Run right out and buy me one of these.
Hartley Davidson, 97 years old this year, 2009. Well worth a dollar. Most people think you should keep these things locked away in jail. Bull. No way, Jose. It was made to be ridden, not hidden. And that's what we just did. There's a few people that think they should be locked away in. The owner of this here 1912 Harley Davidson, Indian Jeff McGeary, feels it should be shared so everybody can enjoy what the original designers of a 1912 Harley Davidson Silent Gray felt and understand what it's like to mosey on down the road. Good.